Please rise for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
What's cooking, LHS?
I'm Mrs. Richards.
And I'm Mrs. Larson.
We are continuing Teacher Week representing the Family and Consumer Science Department.
Let's get into the announcements.
The Green Team is holding a demonstration on Global Climate Strike Day. Join us Friday morning at 7:15 in front of the school to advocate for climate action in education. All staff and students are welcome to participate.
The Pickleball Club will be running a sports drive until March 25th. Only unused equipment is accepted as it will be going to the Boys and Girls Club of West Orange. Additionally, the Pickleball Club will be stationed outside the main entrance after school today and tomorrow to collect equipment. Please reach out to Ms. Lafferty if you have any questions or concerns.
The Student Government Association is holding an apparel sale in honor of the spring season. Students may buy long or short sleeve shirts with the LHS logo and colors. Go Lancers!
Film Club is having a meeting today after school in room D161. If you have any questions, feel free to contact Samantha Gabby. All are welcome.
This week's College of the Week is Long Island University. Learn more on the College Counseling website. For further information, you can contact Ms. Rothman in the guidance office.
The spring sports season starts in 10 days on April 1st. Spring sports include baseball, golf, boys and girls lacrosse, boys and girls track, boys volleyball, boys tennis, and softball. Best of luck to all the teams starting their seasons, and go Lancers!
Key Club's next meeting will be held in the cafeteria after school tomorrow, starting at 2:45. People can contact Madison Pelequin with any questions.
The LHS Pottery Club will be meeting after school tomorrow in A207. We will be starting a new project. Contact Sophie Mintz with any questions. See you then.
Thanks for having us on AM Wired. Stay tuned tomorrow for another day of Teacher Week.
This was so much fun. Have a great day.
Hey, Matthew.
Hey, Matt. What you doing here?
Is Sage here?
What?
Sage?
Max!